And welcome back, guys. We're gonna be playing some more Diablo 4 here. I've gotten back to back where the game decided to close for some reason, not sure why, but I've retraced my steps. Make sure to hit the like button, make sure to subscribe button. Let's get into some gameplay of Diablo. Hopefully it behaves.
He's afraid.
It could work. We imprison Mephisto in the stone. Get back to Lorath.
Then we seal the gates of hell behind us and leave Lilith here.
She'll catch you before you escape. And if I'm trapped in the stone when she does, she will take my power. Don't let your hate for me blind you to common sense.
Nero. I can't trust my thoughts about Mephisto, but I trust yours. Do what you think is right.
Your lives and those of all humanity depend on what you do next. Choose wisely.
For you at the chapel. This better not be the last time I see you. Understand?
Fury.
Fury. Use that.
Fuck!
ready.
Here we are, again. I gave you free will. And you've squandered it. Wasting it on a crusade you don't understand. You chose tyranny when offered freedom. A poor legacy for my gift. Without me, you would have no victory. And its cost will be more than you can pay.
Is done. Lilith is no more.
Is she trapped in the stone?
No, Mephisto is. He helped us reach the Cathedral of Hatred before Lilith did.
Of course. He had a hand in all of this from the beginning, didn't he?
We had to take the risk.
No, I understand. Where is the stone?
Mirel. She didn't come back to you?
No.
She must have already gone ahead to the desert chapel.
Go after her. Quickly. I need to bring Nolan and seal the gate to hell behind us. I will only slow you down.
You can't do this on your own, my friend. We came together, and we leave together too.
Now, we are truly alone. The creators of Sanctuary, Angel and Demon, Father and Mother, are dead. They made us in their image. Their conflict is a part of us. It always will be. But is there any truth to Lilith's vision? This mad idea that we can escape the eternal conflict? These are not questions befitting an old man. I don't have much time left. This struggle is not mine anymore. Or will we walk the same path of all children who rebel against their parents? So often we simply become them. All I can do is help the Wanderer Nayrel avoid the fate of Rathma. And everyone else who tried and failed to overcome our flawed nature. Once we are back with Nayrel, we will find a way. We have to.
She's gone. Why didn't you wait for us? Yes. Yes, that must be right. Yorin, Donan. We've lost so many to hatred. We can't lose Nayrel too. Come on.
Norathnar!
Will this never end?
Yosef, what do you want?
Step aside. I'm here for the Haradrim.
Can it wait? I'm off to bury a friend.
We'll dig his grave for you.
Well, that's kind. But who will dig yours?
Kill the Haradrim!
Magics to bear a great evil into our world. Commit their wicked souls to the Father and retrieve the Soul Stone.
Yosef, he saved my life in Nevesk. They were not our enemies.
They were fools. I don't have the time for it. I am going to Skarsgård. Donan deserves to be buried with his son.
I thought the dead deserve nothing, while the living are in danger.
Wise words. But I have a promise to keep. That's why you must ride north, ahead of me. If the cathedral doesn't have her yet, Nayrel might head for the vault. Find her. Once you're together, meet me at Dolan's estate.
breaks,
the forge is hot.
She had horns like a beast. Strode right past where you stand. This is what I saw in the reflections. We're close.
I can save you from this, Mother. I promise. I can learn how to... You're going to leave me. You find a place where I can be.
Not what I expected, but let's not give up hope. I thought you'd know me better by now. I am my mother's daughter. Where there's a lead, there's a way, and I'll follow it to the end.
No sign of her. But that letter wasn't here before. She must have left it.
Why do I only hear one set of footsteps?
I spent a lot of time learning this code, so I hope you remember how to read it, Lorath. Because you are the last Horadrim now. My mother would have wanted me to stay with you. She believed the Horadrim had all the answers. I don't know if she'd recognize this person I'm becoming.
hard for me to think about her right now. But then I remember you and Donan. You weren't all-knowing, Haradrim. You were bitter. You were uncertain. But you were always true friends. That's what I hold on to. Because there is so much further to go. Your imperfection gave me hope. And we will need it to face what comes next. To face him and his brothers. I don't know how much time I have. But there has to be a better answer. And I have to find it. Alone. I know you want to go with me. But people have already died because I was not careful enough. I can't risk you too. If I've misjudged, the world is going to need you to survive and clean up the mistakes I leave behind. I know you don't want to hear this, but you don't get to quit. Not again. If everything works out as I am hoping, we will never see each other again.
Thank you.
I wish we could. She's out there with a prime evil. But we've been instructed not to follow. Wouldn't even know where to start searching if we did. So, until we know more, we'll have to wait.
I can't just sit idly by waiting for word.
No? Then what are you gonna do? Go after her against her will?
No. You're right about Nayrel, friend. There's still work to be done in Sanctuary. I'm going to the Tree of Whispers.
Why would you do that?
Because it might be our only ally left. And we may soon need allies more than ever.
Fine. Go see the tree. But be very careful.
Alrighty, that was an exciting campaign. A little glitchy. I was very unhappy in the last video. It deceived me. I'm like, what the hell? Why is my screen gone black? It deceived me, and then it closed me out of the game. What the hell, right? Anyways, make sure to like button, make sure to subscribe button. This looks like a good place to stop. And I'll see you guys in the next video.